So hey everyone, it's me again. I'm coming at y'all. You know I gotta do my thing. That's what I'm gonna be known for. The girl who always plays with her hair.
Yeah.
Okay, so today, this review is going to be on a couple of purchases I made of clothing article.
Okay.
And I'm gonna start with this order first. Well, this purchase first. So I went on two different days. So the first day I purchased two dresses, and from sizestofit.com or sizes to fit. They also have a website. That's why it says sizestofit.com. Okay. So this first dress I purchased, you know, nice little summer dress. So, this is for all the plus size divas. I do wear a size 1X. I am losing weight. My top is, I could get away with a large, you know? But usually when I have to buy clothes and I'm looking for one item, I have to get a 1X. So, let me try to tilt this thing down so you can see the dress itself. All right. Move back. So it's like a tube top. This is the dress. That's the bottom. This is the top. Just like that. Very nice. Has flower prints on it. I love the color, that's why I really got it. Stand out. Clashes with my skin tone. As you can see, it's like a little bit below the knee, which is excellent. Okay. Price for this dress was $14.99. I don't know if you can see that clear, but it was $14.99. So not only got this one, but I also got it in another color. It's sort of, it's not really like the paisley. Is it paisley? This one is like more in the browns. And this one was $14.99 as well. Same design. It's the same design. Nothing different. I just wanted it in two different colors. Oops, sorry. Still crooked. So, and this is the other one. Then I bought a beautiful dress. This is a size 1X as well. This was $14.99 as well. And because it was $14.99, I was not going to pass it up, y'all. Hey, why not? It was on sale, you know, from $20-something. And the reason why I really got these clothes, because they're light, they're airy, and they're all 100% cotton. And we know when it's hot outside, you do not want to be walking around with a bunch of tight clothes on and sweating, sweat running all down your body and everything, and So, I like to dress for comfort. This is a color blue, it's not black. You can see the print is very pretty. It's a dark navy blue. Trying to let you see everything. And this is how it looks. It can be pulled off the shoulder a little bit like that. It's very pretty. It does go below the knee. It's very fitted. It has a cinch waist, so I could wear a belt with it. All the dresses that I purchased, you could wear belts with them. So I will be purchasing, maybe, because it seems like all the dresses I have, they have like a tan color in it, so I will try to purchase like a tan color belt with maybe a brown buckle or something that I could wear with all of these dresses. And a neutral sandal. I did see a nice sandal, but I couldn't purchase it because it only ran in a size 10. And it had a little small heel on it. I really wanted that sandal, and wow. It's just that my big toe was like hanging off of it a little bit. I wear a size 11. Yeah, sister got big feet. So let me see. This total order right here came to... What did my order come to, you guys? Sorry about that. That order came to... I have to go look at my receipt. I shopped a lot that day. Where is it? Yes, I'm actually taking the time to do this. Whatever. I can't even find it. Can I? What's this? TikTok Boutique. $35. This is it right here. It says TikTok Boutique, but they change the sizes to fit to plus size clothing, and this is where I purchased the clothes from. And then this order, no, I'm wrong. I'm sorry, you guys. I am so wrong. Hold on. 15 times 2. That's 30 plus this one. I can't find a receipt. It's another 15. It was $45. I'm sorry. I couldn't find the right receipt. This one is for the second order. What did I do with it? Okay. I put all my receipts in my envelopes when I go back and order. I mean, when I go back and pick up stuff. I know I'm just like all over the place, wasting all my little time. Let me see. Oh no, this order had came up to $60 because I had gotten something else. I'm missing something. I don't know what it is. Something. Did I leave out something? What did I get? Oh dear. Yeah, but 45 plus. Oh, okay. I know why it came up too. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm just like babbling and not even paying you guys any mind. I was sitting there confused. I had to bust out the calculator because I'm like, what is going on here? Okay, so my clothes came up to 45. That's for the three outfits. And then I purchased, oh, let me show y'all. I was forgetting something. Because it is a plus size store, ladies, they have lingerie. They carry all of the essentials we all need to, you know, to, what they call it, for our curves and stuff like that, to suck in our bellies. I'm trying to get the right word that we all use, Spanx and all that stuff, and girdle panties and whatnot. And they also have lingerie. And so I got this cute little top. It's a two-piece mesh dragon print bell sleeve coat and shorts. And it is for plus size. It says plus size. And I seen it hanging up on the wall, and I thought that it was a shirt, right? A sheer shirt. And so I asked the lady, can I see it? And I put it on. So as I'm looking in the mirror, I'm like, oh, this is cute, right? She goes, you know that's lingerie, right? So I'm like, what? Anyway, This is what it looks like. This is what it looks like, y'all. I don't know if you can really see the lady on the back, how clear it is, but that is what it looks like. And it has, it's very sheer and it's long. It goes down to the ankles. It is very stretchy. And then it has the short, the boy short panties to it. And guess how much this was? This was only $5.99, y'all. $5.99. So my total came up to $60 because I had also put two other dresses on layaway. And then I went back and I picked it up. So I put $10. That's why my order came to $60. Now, I just went and picked this up yesterday. This was the remaining of the order. And this dress, it's a longer version of the first one. And it too is in a size 1X. And it was $16.99. $16.99. Again, keep in mind, I bought these for occasions like lounging around my family's house and stuff like that. Trust me, I do like to wear sexy and revealing things and all that. And I know I'm a mom, but you know what? That's not going to stop me. But when I am around my family, I do carry myself accordingly. Okay? I do. I wear things with the belly out. I wear things like that, you know. Like I said, I love all the sexy things. But when I'm around family, some things I do not let them see. So, you know. But it's a longer. And I think it goes to, let me see. Just before the ankle. Very fitted. This too. Cinch. Because it stops here. So it can be worn with a belt as well. And once again, the reason that I got these because it's cotton material. Then this one just really caught my eye, but I'm going to have to take it back and get a smaller size because I didn't realize that I picked up a 2X. And I don't want a 2X, I need a 1X. The top, I tried it on, I thought maybe I could get away with it, but it's not working. It's not gonna work for me. I can't do with it. I have to take it back and get a 1X. It is a very beautiful dress, y'all. I wish that you could see me trying it on or putting it up to me really clear. The dress is, how much is this dress? It is $28.99. The dress is $28.99. And it stops right below the knee. Right below the knee, and it has a cinch waist also falling down. Very pretty, very, very, very pretty. And I like the detail in the bottom of the dress, right in the front, the little print. I want you to see if you can see that. It is so pretty. This is what I really like about the dress. The cinch waist. So get a nice belt to put on with this. I need a nice camera. Anyways, this is it. But this one, I'm going to have to take it back because it's too big up here in the top. I'm smaller at the top than I am at the bottom. I already lost about 4 inches in the hips, and you can imagine how much I lost, about an inch here, an inch and a half in my bust area. So I really don't need a 2X. This is like, it's really loose. If I can't exchange it, because I know they don't have another color like this, what I think I'm gonna have to do is take the sides and like this, like just fold it a little bit, which I don't really have a problem with doing because it's not gonna show, see, because of the ruffle detail. I think I'm just gonna do that anyway. And just do that on both sides. Tack it in. Is that what they call it? Just use my sewing machine or just do it by hand. And I think I'm going to do that to both sides. It's not even visible because of the seam line. I'll get away with it. See that ruffle detail? It blends in excellently. But I just wanted to share my order with you guys from sizes to fit. Sorry. I wanted to share my order with you from